Ann Parker, North Central, 35-pound dumbbell.
18.2.
Let's go.
All right. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Be careful not to power clean those. Have a pause at the top. There you go. Good. 2. You're on 2. Ty, you judge. I'm going to talk strategy. Freeze. 1, 2. 3. 3 burpees. 4. Four burpees.
Oh, this is a CSMI.
Two. Three. Four. You're on 5. Five burpees. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. You're on 6 squats. One, two, three, four, five, six. You're on 6 burpees. One, two, three. Do not no rep. 4. 5, 6, you're on 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You're on 7 burpees. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. You're on 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Five, 6. 7. 8. You're way on track to kill me, so keep moving. Beat me or not? Keep moving.
Nice. That's it. That's it.
You literally beat me by like a minute and a half if you move.
Doing good.
Una mas. Seven. I think you'll finish it at 6:30. No. I don't know, I was looking at like 7 minutes. I thought you'd be done.
Give me 7.
I'll give you 7.
Oh, Margo would call an ass on that.
She took some stops that I don't think you'll take. You did really good. You should start your first clean, I don't know, maybe in like a minute. You're at 8:30 right now. You've still got plenty of time. You need a drink to clear your throat. We'll change your weights, even though you guys didn't do that for me. I'd yell at you. You are at 8:45.
I didn't know you were.
The first weight's fairly easy.
You are at 9:35. You have a lot of time. You have way more time than I have.
Yeah, Garrett's just now getting off the floor. I'm redoing that shit. Not just because you beat me, because I felt shit.
You're at 11:15.
Oh yeah.
Elbows up high. Fight it up. Fight it up. Come on. You have
about 20 seconds.
You've got time. 11:50. Big pull. You got it. Come on. Fight it.
I can't do this.
Fight up. Up. Fight.
165.
Count it.
Rogue bar. Got the clip on. Here's a 5. 10-pound weight, 45-pound plate, and a 45-pound bar.
Mets bar.
Yep. Yay.